SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a single page from your history on an iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. When you're browsing in the Safari browser on your iPhone and you're in the normal browsing mode, then any page that you view is going to be saved to your history. If you visited a page in normal browsing mode that you would like to remove from your history, then you can do so by opening the Safari browser. You can then select the book icon at the bottom of the screen, and then you can tap the History tab at the top of this screen. It's the one that looks like a clock. Here you're going to see your history, which is going to be broken down into different segments of days. But once you find the page that you want to delete, you simply need to swipe to the left on it and then tap the trash can icon to remove that page from your history. Note that you may not see this option if you have screen time enabled on your phone or if your device is managed by a school, business, or organization. In addition to deleting single pages from your history, you can also delete multiple pages at once. You can do this by tapping and holding on the clear button at the bottom right corner of the screen, which is going to bring up a menu that looks like this. Here you can select the time frame of your history that you would like to delete, and you can choose whether or not to close all of your open tabs. Once you've made your selection, just tap the clear history button, and then the chosen history will be deleted from the Safari browser.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.